Hey, Manny. You sweep the house this month? The cars?
Yeah. I told you about it. The $5,000?
Look at that.
What?
The cable truck. Since when does it take 3 days to break the cable?
What, you been watching me for 3 days?
The fucking thing has been there for 3 days. What am I going to do, now look at it? Check it out. Then we're gonna blow that fucking truck back to Colombia.
Molina, we're not the only dopers living on the block. Okay? Remember that. That fucking truck, that could be anybody and anything. It could be a cable company.
You know something? You got some fucking out. You know that? For some of us in charge of my security, I'll tell you something. But here. Get the keys to the front door. Go down there. Give him the fucking
I'm just trying to say something, okay?
What?
You're spending a lot of money on this counter-surveillance stuff.
I don't give a
fuck. It's already 12% of our adjusted growth. 12%. It's not peanuts.
I don't give a fuck! It makes me sleep good at night. That's what counts. Okay? You worry about it.
I am worried about
it. I'm thinking. Fucking out of time. We don't fucking home here.
Miami's changing.
Fucking thing has been there for 3 days. What am I gonna do? Now look at it.